This ragtime player and by George Gershwin also. Some of the figures or the kinds of I'm using, they have been used by those marvelous musicians. And Winifred Atwell has been my first encounter of ragtime. So I would love to play her piece, her most famous and successful piece. It was an adaptation of George Botsford's Black and White Rag in Winifred Atwell's conception back in 1952.
Thank you.